Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on setting up call forwarding on Xiaomi phones. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by opening the Settings app. In Settings, scroll down and select Apps. In Apps, select System App Settings. Next, select Call Settings. In Call Settings, tap Call Forwarding Settings. You can now choose under which circumstances to use call forwarding. If you want all calls to be forwarded, select Always Forward. Then enter the number you want to forward to, and tap the tick to turn it on. If you only want your calls to forward when unanswered, tap that and enter the number you want to forward to, and then tap the tick. Call forwarding is now set up for your Xiaomi phone. You can come back here and turn it off at any point. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Xiaomi and MIUI tips and tricks.